Okay, we have a little video now on the history of schizophrenia and trichopathophobia. So pay attention.
Today in this video, we will be debating an odd form of schizophrenia, often known as trichopathophobia. Trichopathophobia, in simple terms, means the extreme fear of rabbits.
Now you may be thinking to yourself, trichopathophobia sounds like some crazy disease some inmate would make up to stay out of prison. But I'm telling you, it is a real and threatening mental disability.
With such symptoms as extreme perspiration, drooling, dry mouth, bad breath, inflammation, and constipation. But all these symptoms are related to one major symptom that link all trichopathophobics together. That is the hallucination of a rabbit. And in all my studies, all my patients have seen this single rabbit. There's not much we know about this, but here at the labs, we're trying our hardest to get to the bottom of this debilitating mental disease.
Okay, we gotta get to school earlier than that. That's bull.
Shut up.
Do you see that?
What are you talking about? Just go.
All right, Emily, start off with your reading about your biographical find. Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan Poe was born in Boston, Massachusetts. His disastrous addiction to liquor and his alleged use of drugs may have contributed to his early death.
Thank you, Emily. That was very well done. Kyle, why don't you go up next with what you found on Robert Louis Stevenson?
This is what I found on
Arkansas?
Is it hot in here?
Kyle, you really didn't prepare for this very well, did you? If you were sweating this much, that fire never would have started in my backyard. Why don't you just sit down, and we'll finish with the biographies tomorrow. That'll be it for class for the day. Everybody, have a good day.
Josh, you're going to be a linebacker next year.
Yeah. Hey, I'm a linebacker.
You're an idiot.
Yeah, you're an
Shut
idiot.
Shut up, Chris!
Shut up. Sorry, guys.
Uh-huh. No, you're not. Who are you talking to?
Becca. Hey, Kyle. What happened to your speech?
You really sucked.
Did you guys see the bunny? Tell me you saw the bunny.
You saw a bunny? Was it cute?
Anyway, I've had a rough day. I'm going home.
Watch out for little bunny rabbits, Kyle.
Freak.
It's behind you, Kyle.
I hate you! Why are you doing this to me?
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody for my own. I'm so lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody.
I don't know what you heard about me. But a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no.
Wait! You're not supposed to see him.